one of the very first questions usually first-time home buyers would ask is how much down payment you would need to set aside. If you need a mortgage below 500K, you will need 5% of the purchase price for the down payment. And the remainder portion beyond 500K will be 10%.